tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here. You won't be here.
Right now it's 9:02. I'm so tired. I haven't slept real good at all. So we're gonna try this shit again. Good morning. Good morning. He said good morning. Yeah, good morning. Good morning. It's motherfreaking Vlogmas day one. Vlogmas day one. No snow outside. It is currently 11:51. I've been up like all night. Super crazy. A little tired, but hold on. Morning, Stank. Good morning. Good morning, Stank. Good morning. Good morning. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. It's 12 o'clock. How are you so sleepy? How? Hey, Bay. Hey, Bay. Hey. Hey, Bay. Malachi. Malachi. Hey, Bay. All right, y'all, so for Vlogmas day one, I just really want to kind of talk about what will be going on in my other vlog. So first of all, my hair is all type of jacked up. That's number one. It's number one, but it's okay. Go ahead and wipe that up. Okay, so what would kind of basically be happening in my day-to-day vlogs, because I don't do anything spectacular at all. Like, I live a normal day-to-day life. So that's what will really be going on. Like, all honestly, day-to-day life. I'm a at-home mom for the moment. So I'll be at home most of the time. So I just make sure that I keep uploading, and I'm just uploading every day. Because that's the point of Vlogmas. Besides Vlogmas, I do upload Wednesdays and Sundays. Follow me on all of my social medias. Why am I holding it like on the side? But follow me on all my social medias at Monia K. Okay, Snapchat, Instagram, Monia K. So, I got a normal day-to-day life, like I was saying. The girls just woke up and all of that. So, what I do now is... Okay. So, basically, on my everyday vlogs, I just make sure that I keep up with doing something just every day. Some days, I might just full-out vlog. Full-out vlog, do vlogging like what I'm doing around the house, even if I'm not really doing too much. That's what I'm gonna do, just show y'all what I do like every day on a day-to-day basis. I'm still gonna do my cleanup videos because with a household of five, cleaning up is definitely a everyday thing. I still do my makeup tutorials. I'll still do stuff with the girls, like just do something every day, especially if I do go outside, then that's a good opportunity for me to vlog. So I'm just gonna make sure I do that. Make sure that y'all go ahead and subscribe and turn on notification bell and all of that stuff so y'all don't miss any vlog days from me. I want to do Vlogmas every single freaking day without missing no days, okay? Without missing any days. Today is December 1st. It's a Sunday. I already had a video to drop today on Sunday, which was a makeup video, so I'm dropping two videos today. My makeup video that I've been saying that I was going to drop it since I made it, and Vlogmas day one video. So let's get it. So, my girl's room right now. I've been saying for the last couple days that I was going to clean out their toys. And I was saying I was going to clean out their toys and their clothes so I could separate everything. Like their old clothes from their new clothes and throw out any old toys that are old and broken. So in their room it could be more room for new toys. So that's what I'm going to be doing in this video right now. Usually, the girls clean their own room. I don't clean their room. I just come in and might nitpick with everything. But today, I'm going to do it so it can get clean and decluttered. And all that other stuff. Say hi, Malia.
Hi.
Say hi, Malani.
Hi.
Okay. So, this is their play area. ABC mat. Play area over here. So
just because
this is what I'm gonna be playing out.
Tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love. 'Cause if you won't be here, you won't be here. So tell me if, so tell me if, so tell me if. So tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here. You won't be here.
You're on video, son.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You hear that, son? Your mama think that's a waste of a bag. These are bloopers right here. He's, Damn, son, you kicking up, making a damn thing fall and shit.
Sweating really hard because I was trying to hurry up and finish their toys, getting all of their old toys out, because since Christmas is coming, all old toys or broke toys. Now let me define it, because I don't want people to think that like I'm just throwing away toys. Good toys. I'm throwing away toys that are broken, that don't make noise anymore, that maybe they didn't chop the bodies off of the toys, maybe they cracked, stuff like that. Like if I threw away a ball, the ball is deflated and stuff like that. So I'm not just throwing away good toys, because if that's the case, if I didn't want them to have it, then I could have gave it to somebody else or donated it or whatever. But I'm not giving away good toys. I mean, I'm not throwing away good toys. Okay, I'm not throwing away good toys. I'm throwing away bad toys that is just taking up space because they're either cracked, broken, not working, dysfunctioned, or they done had them for too long. So it's like no need for them to continue to have it. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all what they little area look like. Let's go. So this is their little area. Okay, you know, they got their chairs, they got the toys, little baskets over there, and their little makeup tables right there. Usually their TV sits right here in the middle because they watch TV. But, you know, I'll move the TV if they ever just wanted to play and have, like, a lot of area to play, and then they could play on the mat. I have thought about putting a TV on the wall, but I just feel like that's just too much. Plus, this is not their TV that they are always going to have. The TV that they are going to have is the bigger TV. It's up there in the closet. I did put the TV up before, but I chose to take the TV back down because they have an antenna, because they like to watch Channel 11. And then Channel 11 4 plays Channel 11 all day. So the antenna really doesn't work on that TV, so they're going to get a Fire Stick, and the Fire Stick, of course, is going to go on that TV. But for right now, since they like watching Channel 11, and the antenna only works on this TV, they use this TV for right now. But it looks so much better, so much cleaner. It's not toys everywhere. It's crazy. They really don't sit on in these chairs at all. It's very rare that they sit in these chairs, and I bought them these chairs for their birthday. Because they had a Minnie Mouse party, and then they just end up having a Minnie Mouse room with Minnie Mouse bed sheets and blankets and pillows and all of that other stuff. So, yeah, I cleaned up the area super clean. Now, I'm going to show y'all the bag of toys because the bag of toys is great.
The bag of toys, what's in the toys, like I said, everything is either cracked, deflated, broken, you know, not working. Everything, it's nothing good. This doesn't work even though the batteries is out. This went to their bouncer and they ain't had bouncers in 3 years. This unicorn is faded. The bubbles don't work. This baby doll leg is just jacked up. So nothing that I'm throwing away is good toys.
That's the end of Vlogmas day one. I really didn't do that room the whole day, but I have to kind of break my time up and doing stuff for them, doing stuff for Malachi, just doing stuff in general. So this was Vlogmas day one, me just cleaning out their toys. I've been wanting to clean out their toys for so long. I've been saying for so long that I was going to clean out the toys to make room for new toys, and I finally did it. It feels so good to actually look over that and not see so many freaking toys that they don't play with, that they just throw to the side, and then it's just a room full of toys that they don't use. It feels so good. So it's something that I have accomplished, which was getting in that room and cleaning out them toys and cleaning out the toys and cleaning out the old toys. So yeah, if y'all like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, like I said, because it's free. You don't gotta pay to subscribe. Turn on the notification bell because you'll get notified when I upload videos. And comment, like, just say what's up, say what's popping. And me on all my social medias is Monia K, M-O-N-I-A-K-A-Y-Y. I really be on Snapchat a lot. I cannot stress it. I be on Snapchat the most. So if you want to conversate with me, you want to talk to me, whatever, view my life, Snapchat is the way to go. I have some makeup on this eye, so if this eye look a little bit crazy, that's what's going on right now. Because I was trying out a new concealer that I had got earlier. But, yeah. I love y'all. I'll see y'all in Vlogmas day two.